It's a brand new week, and that means a brand new episode from the House of Pablo. Hey, niggas been sipping on haterade. I don't really fuck with y'all anyway. Count up the cash and we celebrate. Then we light up the day. Welcome, everybody. Welcome, new subscribers. Welcome, my new viewers. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe down below. To my returning subscribers, thank you guys so much for the continuous support. In today's episode, I'll be taking you guys online shopping. I'll be giving you guys the down low on the most relevant stores when it comes to fashion. I'll be giving you guys which online shops to trust when it comes to like the best prices, when it comes to sneakers, when it comes to high-end fashion, and just your normal day-to-day look. So stick around for that episode and let's get right into it. Okay, so I'm gonna be looking over at my laptop for a while. So before we begin on the online shops, I want to show you guys a cool, like, I don't know if it's an app or I think it's an app. It's called Shop Tiger. It's you click on it and you download it, and then like everything, every item that you like. So you go into the item, you click the item that you like. Here is like a metallic jacket, puffer jacket. It's quite cool. Okay, so you just click on the Shop Tiger pop-up logo, and then you choose your size, large. And then you choose notify me when, and then you have the option of when it goes on 25% off or 50% off. Then you like, if you have a list, then you save. So it's just gonna send you a notification if the item that you saved is gonna go on sale. So it's like quite a cool thing, really. Okay, so the first online shop that I'm recommending to you guys is from the Foschini Group. So the Foschini Group has like your Markham's, your Archive, Sports Scene, Total Sport, you know, all of those. So the first one is Markham's. From Markham's, I would recommend that you like shop for like polo necks. They have really cool winter essentials, like your polo necks. They have really cool coats. They have really cool jackets, you know, like basic, not too out there, just like for your day-to-day looks. They really got you, Markham's. Yeah, I think, and the formal pants are also really quite cool if you check those out. One thing I really enjoy shopping for from Markham's is definitely the rings and chains. They're really cool, and also lapel pins, all your accessories really, because there isn't like a South African store for men that really has like accessories, you know, especially like rings. Yeah, so like Markham is really like, I'd recommend them for these things. Don't give people though Markham stuff, yeah, like normal. Okay, the second shop, also from the Foschini Group, Archive. So Archive and Sports Scene are kind of like, you know, the same ish but like Archive offers more fashion forward pieces from your like your Adidas. So the Foschini and Sports Scene offers sportswear, like your track pants, track suits from Adidas, Nike, Reebok, you know. But Archive offers like more of a variety when it comes to the types of these things, whereas Sports Scene just gives you like tracksuit, you know. Whereas at Archive you'll find like cool jackets, you know. But and also the sneakers you'll find at retail price. So you if you're willing to spend like what the shoe's worth on the market, then I'd recommend that you get it from your Archive and Sports Scene. Okay, on to the next shop. Cotton On is for like cool kids, so I'd recommend it if you're looking for like cool socks. Like, you know, your skirt socks, metallic shirts, graphic shirts, cool hoodies. They definitely have like hoodies in different colors, different materials, textures. They definitely have really cool hats, snapbacks, caps. They have really cool socks. I said they have Tupac on the shirt. Those kind of shirts, definitely get them from Cotton On. Okay, next shop, my absolute fave. Like, I cannot recommend Zara enough. Zara is like the middleman between high-end fashion, like your really expensive Burberries, your Off-Whites, you know, those crazy expensive brands. So Zara is basically like a fashion forward shop, but it offers like at more realistic prices. So whereas your Off-Whites you'll get for like 10,000, the materials they use are not normal, ordinary. They have like different seasons, different inspirations. You have like a Mexican feel to some season. Then the winters are more American, European, puffer jacket, New York in the 80s, you know. So like they really play around with the type of clothes they make, and which is why I really like them. So I'd recommend them if you're doing if you're looking for like statement pieces that will like level up your wardrobe. If you're looking to improve your style, I'd recommend Zara. The next shop on the list, we have ASOS. ASOS is a international store. Now I just recently stumbled upon ASOS and like it blows my mind, literally. Like they have everything. It's European, so like, you know, the euros, the rand, you know, but like that's so it's like a Zara, but they include in their store existing well-off brands as well, so you can shop things that you normally would not find in South Africa, you'd find on ASOS. Okay, let's for instance search like a leather jacket and see what pops up for men. You see like there's a definitely like a pool of options that you can look for. So if you're looking for options, this is definitely, oh my god, the place. And they usually also have sales as well, like end of season sales that you can check out. The next shop on the list, we have Superbalist. Now Superbalist is not like, it's not my go-to when it comes to like fashion, looking for clothes, but definitely when there's something I have my eye on, like a shoe, a nice shoe, like a Converse classic shoe, shout out Tiamo. Superbalist does not care about black people, and that's my piece for the day. Thank you. My next shop that I'm gonna tell you guys about when it comes to sneakers, Shelf Life. Now Shelf Life offers a whole lot of exclusive sneakers. So like things you won't find in Sports Scene or Archive, you'll find on Shelf Life definitely. They have like a larger pool when it comes to variety of sneakers. Different colors, different types, Nike Air, Jordans, Nike Airs. Sometimes they have like Yeezy slides, but the only downside to Superbalist is that like when they have these exclusive shoes, they tend to like raffle it, and the probability of you like getting the opportunity to buy, so you raffle a ticket, and when you win the raffle, then you are given the opportunity to buy that particular sneaker or slide or shoe, whatever. So Superbalist, definitely check them out when you're looking for a certain type of shoe that you're not finding in any of the other shops. And that brings me to my last store of the day, La Familia. So that's an online shop that was established in Johannesburg. They definitely also exclusivity, but expensive. Yeah. So you'll find like the latest Nike Air Jordans as they are released, you'll find them on the La Familia page. They have a variety of brands. They have Balenciaga, They have Dior, Fendi, Gucci, you know. Well, they might not have stock at the moment, but like they sometimes do have brands of that caliber, you know. So if you're looking for like maybe a shoe or white shoe, try them out. They might have you won't find them in South Africa, you know, because we get the crumbs. But La Familia, if there is a place that will have the shoe you're looking for, most likely it would be La Familia. We've reached the end of our video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Thank you for coming this far with me. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe down below. Until next time.